So it's Connolly in the middle, Lewis to her inside, moving out quickly is Owusu Afri on the outside, Elliott of New Zealand moving very swiftly and will lead into the back straight with Connolly starting to press through, Lewis on her shoulder, back in the middle, Christy Edwards, Connolly now pressing ahead, Lewis going head to head with Rosie Elliott from New Zealand, but Connolly has all the class she needs to take the win. Over 200 metres here at the Melbourne Track Classic, Lewis and Rosie Elliott.
4.0.